apologies for that. We had some sound difficulties there. Sorry about that. I'm back working 100%. So, match is a men's A section match between S.Gillanders from the Mount Pleasant Club in Dublin versus Nigel Peyton from the host club Fitzwilliam. Nigel, as you can see, has built up a lead of 8-1. Now 2-8. Scott is only a 15-year-old. A man 16. Against the classy experienced Nigel Peyton. As a game ball in this first match, or this first game, which he avails of to go one level up. Scott needs to get into this game pretty quickly. I'm not allowing Nigel to run away with it. Nice post there from Nigel. Nice post there from Nigel to go 2-1 up. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Bit of a loose shot there from Nigel. Another one. 3-all. Oh, nice backhand drive there by Nigel. Lovely shot into the nick there by Nigel, showing his experience. There by Nigel, just overpowered Scott in that rally. Wasn't ready to play that ball, so the referee, Jerry Laney, gave a let. 8-3 to Nigel. 9-3. Service from Nigel was down. So, point to Scott. And that serves out. Ball Scott gives Nigel game ball, which he gets. It was the second game, 11-4 to go to love up. Nigel showing all his experience here. And just has a little bit too much for Scott at the moment, but let's see if Scott can do anything in this third game. Nigel leads So Nigel is 2 love up. Third game, love up. Again, just that injection of power, just too much for Scott there. He put the ball out. Bit unlucky there for Scott, just put that ball down. Nice length there by Nigel. Had him in control of the rally. Give him 4 love lead. Well in control. Nice length there by Scott.
And now 1-4.
1-4. Sally, the match so far. Scott a bit unlucky there. Nice idea, but just played it back to himself. Again, that bit of power just too much for Scott there. Nigel 6-1 up. Nice rallies by the both players in the last few points. Nice post there by Scott. Nigel just brings up the power a bit. And on this occasion, doesn't get the point. Good point there from Scott. Nice Nigel will be very happy now to finish this game in three if he can.
8-2.
Lucky there, but he got away with it. 9-2 up, 2 points away from victory.
And Dosh, 3-9. And Dosh, 10-3, game match ball.
So that point gives Nigel match ball, and he only needs the one, so he wins 3-love. 11-2, 11-4, 11-3. So it was a relatively easy victory there for Nigel. If the seedings go according to plan, he should be playing Keith Moran in the next round. Keith is currently playing Nikita Gavinsky from Westwood, another young player, under 19-year-old. Nikita played in the Irish team that played in the World Under 19 Championships in Namibia in August, on the 7th. Keith, of course, is an experienced player from Sligo. We'll come back to it shortly for our next match.